I'm not a gatekeeper. I'm going to tell you guys where I went. But first, shout out to Amanda. She's the one who showed me the surgeon. Okay, so I live in Houston, and I went with a local surgeon here. His name is Dr. Funk. I'm going to put like a picture so you can see. Okay, so this is it. Funk Facial Plastic Surgery. But yeah, if I had to rate my whole experience, it would probably be a 10 out of 10. I had no pain at all. I've seen so many TikToks about it saying they have so much pain. I felt no pain. I got a lot of pain medication, but I did not take one. I didn't need it. I would probably say the only pain that you probably will feel is them taking out the stitches. And that those are like little pinches. And they had probably 5 to 6 stitches maybe. And it didn't hurt that bad. But that's the only probably pain you'll probably feel. But yeah, you're welcome. If you have any other questions for me, ask.
Really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it.
What?
Frank, Frank.
Headshot.
Frank, Frank.
Sit down.
Frank, Frank.
Stand up.
Frank, Frank.
Pass out.
Frank, Frank.
Wake up.
Frank, Frank.
Fade it.
Frank, Frank.
People are burning on the edge of something beautiful. Something beautiful. Selling a dream. Smoking in mirrors, keep us waiting on a miracle. On a miracle.
Don't do it, it's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it.